It was to be Audi's most challenging Le Mans ever. After losing two cars early on, Audi had just one car remaining, and a young lead engineer. The outcome of the race would eventually depend on a very risky decision.
This could be a pivotal point in the race.
Lose precious time changing tires.
Who makes the right choice regarding tires?
Or push onward and risk a blowout. But in the end, risk was no match for Leena Gade.
But it's only taking on fuel. He's not going to take tires.
That could be the deciding moment in this motor race.
That was a very, very clever risk, that one.